introduced to CCO by my dad, Wayne Watson, and he heard about it from Robert. And from Robert, our head youth leader. This was as we became a part of the church. Work days with the CCO are more than just work. We get the joy of fellowship and devotion to Bible studies. Every CCO meeting brings us the chance to practice on the safety and mechanics of our opponent and fishing gear, but always brings more fellowship and devotion to learn. My book is the one back there, the seven-pointer, and that was my first big book. I started last season when I hunted with CCO in our hunting club. It is a blessing in the form of a confidence in food. CCO is very special to me because I not only get to hunt and have fellowship with my peers and leaders, but I also get to come closer to God. Lastly, I would like to say thank you, Robert, our volunteers, and all donors for giving us all these opportunities. Mm-hmm.